Hey guys, what's up?
I've got my bloody haircut. No longer the mop. Now you got this to deal with.
No, that's not what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah. Let me just make it my car.
I don't like that. But it's so great. You should be better. Nice hair, I know. But hey, I'm still testing out how my sound and stuff, so. Yeah. Continue, because I should make one like shoot. Just because I do prefer it. Controller config. And so I'm just making sure this is all fine. Okay. Okay. Oh wait, I need to do it through the actual thing, don't I?
Yay, I should have had this set up beforehand. Yay.
Okay, Steam settings. Controller. Remote controller settings. I don't care, I just want more. One sec, I have to basically go into here. Quick game. Quick to stop after basically I'm really excited. I'm a dum dum. So I need to launch big picture mode, then I need to do it from that. There we go. So yeah, not that. It's a bloody maze. To be honest, I do actually want to try and lean back a bit more during the gameplay, just because I feel like it's a bit more interest. I might get like comfy. To be honest, I do want a comfy chair, because I love this chair, but I just think just because of the way I set up, I need a bit of a higher back. Also, because I lean forward a bit more, I prefer something that would actually help me with that. Yeah. 10 minutes and not even got into the gameplay. You know how that went, boys. Continue. One man's gear is another man's garbage. We also need to remember to. Is it me or is that just text just a small bit more blurry? Maybe it's just me. There we go, inventory. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Do we have all the ammo? Money is 20,000. Oh, we do have 5 gold keys though. But we are only level. Level are we? We are level 16. So yeah, we're gonna wait a bit more. X press X, I think. Never take that. No, wrong door. It's, this is my dear. It's because I always store weapons I think I'll end up liking in here. Okay. I always also end up sewing up all these because I don't actually know when I'll end up needing them. So far, okay, I think that's what I'm aiming for, isn't it? Actually, I think I've kept that around just because it seemed like quite bad. What's that? There's a thing. Oh yeah, I've obviously done that up. There's my rocket launchers. I could technically do that, but I'm gonna save up a bit more. Okay, so we have to go to the Meriden Metropolis. Yes. Alright, no, I need to go X years. There. Where the hell am I going? Fine, fine, fine. Go here. Well, I'm kind of tired. But you know, that comes with that just comes with life.
You get tired every bloody day.
No, that is not my thing. Encryption is broke as hell. Thanks.
I'm Shadow Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Laser wings, obviously. Body. Armor, every muscle is fine. Tesla coil is also. lots of that. Really appreciate it. Oh, no, I paint job, but it's just what I want. We always go. I'll go for Angel for this time. Thanks to the player circle, it is. I'm just gonna say I'm just gonna remember my controllers. Oh yeah, I know exactly where I'm going, don't I? Yeah, I have not done this yet, have I? Oh yeah, science so airplane, I don't remember that, I don't want that. Is it up here? Is that the map? No, it's all the way around here. Oh, okay, okay. Gather the horn, you deal me a dime, you deal me a Hey, what's up, man? No, it's not pre-recorded. I was just focusing on it to realize that people are actually here. Yo, so what's up, guys? How's it going? I genuinely didn't realize, I'm sorry. I feel really bad. Hiya. Yeah, I was dead. I was dead because I didn't realize. I'm actually genuinely really sorry about that. So hey guys, how are you? I was focusing because it was like an intense fight. Anyway, see ya. If you want to come back around, you're welcome to. I genuinely am really so excited to didn't see you guys join. Alright, night. Give me the ammo. Hang in there. Yep. Nice, we got some more sniping ammo. So I found like a little bit slow with the controlling today. I'm tired. So it's not going the best. They only miss out on money. Let's use that. Give me the money. That was a really good cutscene there. See, yes. Okay, so basically what I know from the flashes of this is that... Oh, Jesus! I didn't see the raid there. I'm very sorry about that. Thank you very much for that. I'm very sorry. I was not paying attention whatsoever. I feel really bad about that.
Easy, Liam. The vault sensor's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, real vault hunter. Run away, sir.
So I'm gone. I did not I paid a little too much attention there. I'm fine. But never very fun.
Welcome to Atlas. We built this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand. Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Kanagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragments slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets!
Maybe I can't, but your friend Zero can.
Zero.
What the hell? That was the defense command center. Oh no! Breach! All troops to the courtyard! Where the hell is Zero?
see the turn, don't I?
Your best bud Zero stabbed you in the back! How's it feel, Reese? Shut up, Kamikawa! Zero would never betray me!
I have a feeling Zero's betrayed him. Or maybe not even Zero, but someone like. But yeah, that was a grenade. Yo, what's up, dude? Zero is a bad boy. Gun because it's just boom boom bam dead. No. Let's see what's in this gully box.
You got a death wish!
I have. No, jeez. Oh, shit. I'm moving, you bastard. And so I gotta spend some skill points. This one, isn't it? I currently have like the coordinates, and so I currently have like this one, so. Actually, could I add a bloody second one? Slot 2. What a. Okay, so basically, we need to basically do these one more time. Actually, oh wait, I can also do this now, so it's not the shot that. Where's my 78? Sure that. Yeah. I think you should have got ammo when I could. Let's go away. funnies. Yes, must be bloody funny. We'll take that. They're laying down some well and truly amazing lines. And genuinely, he's actually right. No one who wants them be found will vanish. I mean, sometimes they do it, but you know. You know what I mean? Because I do love this game because I can just make a bunch of money off of selling literally everyone's guns. It's better you get a gun. It's better you keep it. If it's not, you get rid of it.
gone. We need a new plan, Reese.
Oh, crap. Okay. Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Oh, yeah, no, I completely didn't even realize. Yeah, no, we just don't need bloody things I do right now.
Thing. I got it.
Okay, so I don't have all these, but I'm just kidding. Yo. Yep, up, up. Hup. Skillet, we're gonna get in with what we got. One sec. Wait, no, I actually need to make sure I call it delete. Delete. I'll be here to go kill Zero. Oh wait, what the hell?
get to the worm!
Oh shit, yeah, no, I forgot her name. Okay, at least now I know how we fight, so we can prep her. Okay. Apparently that does end in 12. Even though let me just open it a little bit more.
I didn't open up that way.
Yeah, I did. It's good. He got me again. Hopefully I don't actually have to redo it because I don't actually want to have to reset on my inventory. All the money I gained from doing that, I've literally just lost, so.
Watch your gut, little bot!
Thank you.
You disappeared on a serial.
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time. And it was completely justified. As for you, Volthunder, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, one last thing. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
I am, lover.
It's perfection itself. I am happy, nay, proud to call you my mustachio. But brother.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One Vault Key fragment as promised.
Zanara destroyed. No more parties. Just cold space.
Very good. That is the third and final Vault Key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the...
Why am I fine?
Yeah, we're gonna be a tie, let's be honest. But I was just using my mouse for that time bit because I'm lazy. And also, fuck me, I've only been streaming for about an hour. I've been gameplay for about an hour at least. Actually, no, I need to go into here first. I may try the better one. Oh yeah, this is Phantom Jack DLC. Get any ammo for our goods, broken coating, waiting for shooting guns.
Through the skyway, yeah. Good. a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya. Let's gear up. First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya.
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter. Ava, I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Welcome.
Seal. Wait, no, I mean sell that one. Hey, what's up, man? Or girl? Or human? I'm gonna put that one back in the place. Thank you for coming, boy. I really want to use this. Should we use a golden key? I'm gonna ask that, as I literally do everywhere else around me. We could get some amazing stuff, but may not be worth that. What's it? Oh, there's a one to place there. Aha. Okay. Why? Tell me why, hey, nothing but. Fine. We'll go over there. Since it's needed. To be honest, I wish there was a way for me to just carry all the loot I wanted back.
Alright, Apollyon Station's the last stop on the Central Line. Take the Central Arterial Highway out of the city.
Slap me! You're really opening up the vault? Good luck! And whatever you find in there, try to lead it back to the city.
I hate this. Seriously. Excuse. Yeah. I need my laser wings. My Omni wings. Obviously, we are going for a Tesla coil. And we don't do our own paint job, but we just take. What have happened today? They've been nice to us.
to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that way to support you.
You read my mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
Hey, a badass. You ready to crack open that vault?
Of course. What the hell am I doing here otherwise?
Yo, Ellie, we'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project of the Day!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie. You're driving. Need my hands free.
Fine. Stop Project of the Day. You know what I'm saying?
We need some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
please. As close as we gonna get. Hopefully if I keep doing this, hopefully I should keep picking up speed. There we go. And I think I almost bought stuff. I should not press that. Oh, I pressed it, so long. Okay. 18, I thought I literally just opened up. Okay, I'm gonna click on it. I'll take that. She just bought a bunch of stuff in there because I was dumb. Oh, Jesus.
Thank you.
kill skill of killer leader. End up in Xena Shield Master. Let me go for that first. Beat. I'm being able to keep them that we have currently. Thank you. Oh, nice. Let's definitely take that. Yeah, I'm just kind of ready to loot everything. Cause, you know, you gotta loot things, otherwise you'll miss out on them quite a bit. You gotta be very, very observant whenever you loot. This has been looted.
Apollyon Station, at the intersection of industry and transportation and luxury. It's a three-way intersection.
Apollyon Station. Try our new private transit pods. Fart up your commute in peace.
I need the load. One sec.
Apollyon Station. Just blast that subway car with your butt stink.
Stop! Stop it! Get your butt shined by our expert butt valets.
Should we take that? Where am I going to take it? Because there's definitely a thingy. I can settle things right there. So it would be a fool not to pick them up. Oh, yes. Yeah, so it would probably be a 4-2 if it's not to pick them up.
One of those damn alien freaks looked at me the other day and just disappeared. I keep trying to warn people there are freaking aliens living under the city, but no one believes me. They'll see. When these aliens rise up to take their vengeance on the surface dwellers, they'll all see that I wasn't crazy. But it'll be too damn late.
Okay, damn.
Bullets and bombs.
Keeping that. Sell. Hey, what?
Always a pleasure.
I do prefer that one anyway, so. Okay. 7 times 36. I may keep that one. Maybe we should get that, but it's 490, so for that one that would be 40, so much. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? Bastard, no. That was fucking ridiculous. Fucking bloody ridiculous, you know.
Is my middle name. Same ferocity name.
Always supposed to be the one.
Oh wait, shoot, I did not get killed, did I? Okay, I think I'm gonna save it here. So it's getting late, and I'm getting quite tired. So... to desktop because I'm tired, unfortunately, and I can't continue playing because I'm very tired. Anyway, guys, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow, probably, either with more of this or some more Borderlands. No, this, Borderlands 2 perhaps, or we could. No, Subnautica is also an option, or maybe some Rainbow Six Siege. I'll see what I'm feeling. But it does generally depend on that. So guys, see ya.